but I'll be close behind, and I'll follow you into the dark. No blinding light or tunnels to gates of white, just the hands clasped so tight, waiting for the hint of a spark. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied and illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs, if there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, then I'll follow you.